As we talk a little bit about state, coming up on Thursday at MSU, parents, if you are going to drive to Tallahassee on Thursday, I've put directions out in the auditorium lobby, and hopefully some of you have been able to pick those up. Give them to Ms. Liz Brown, and I'm guessing, Liz, you have them out there somewhere if there's still any left. But there are directions out there for MSU, as well as the itinerary if your student didn't bring it home to you last week. And I'm sure that's the case for some of you, right? The first stop for us on Thursday will be at the Governor's Square Mall to get students lunch. And all of our students are going to go with us, of course, the concert band, symphonic band, violin, symphonic band will perform. After the mall, we'll head over to FSU and perform in their very, very, very fine performance hall, the Offerman Music Hall. And after that, then we'll return back to Gainesville. And if you did see the itinerary, we should be back at GHS by about 7:30, maybe 8 o'clock, depending on the traffic data on Tallahassee. The symphonic band will perform at 4 p.m. On Thursday afternoon, so if you don't get a chance to go up right with the caravan and buses and everything, hopefully you'll be able to make it up to 4 p.m. The admission is free, but I will warn you ahead of time, parking is a bit of a bear up there, so give yourself some extra time. One of the maps out there, I did put some opportunities into us, we should be able to park. So check with that. If you have any other questions, talk to me tomorrow or see me after the concert. I'll try to use those the best that I can. The next piece we're going to perform is our double piece, our very, very somber and very reflective piece, October.
Thank you. Thank you.